There are a few different ways that you can preview the before and after of your image. The fastest way to preview the overall before and after is to use the backslash key on your keyboard. Just press it, it will show you the before and the after. Now keep in mind that this will not show you what your photo looked like before you cropped it. It's only going to show you a before and after of the settings that you've applied. If you would like to see individual settings, then all you need to do is use these little toggles on the right. The only panel that does not have this is the basic panel. But you could go down the list and I could see how the tone curve is affecting the image, the HSL, split toning, and so on. And if there are no settings applied, then pressing that toggle won't really do anything. You can also use the little buttons on the left to change the view as well. By clicking on it, it will toggle through different preview modes, split view modes, and then to get back to the original view, just click the button on the left.